Oh, what's the matter with you? Eat another one. Eat another one. Ah. Ah. Hello, YouTube. Redface here. And welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. Now, it's like December 7th. Of the time of me recording this. As you can see, the setup is different. Like, bro, I even got these cool LED lights. You want green? Done. Blue? I said blue? Done. White? Done. Purple?
Red face, though. Like, yeah, you get the idea.
I know I'm late, almost an entire month late.
Yeah, an entire month late. Well, why don't you go ahead and try two? Almost three. Anyway, to cut things short and simple, unlike my counterpart when I was recording, I started a second channel with my brother, ASAPJ, so go subscribe to that. Link will be in the description below, along with, along with our joint Instagram, so make sure to also go follow. And, roll the previously on.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents, and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, can't wait to see what the future holds.
Okay. Miles got the clean cut. Honestly, though. I used to have the cut like that. Oh, you don't believe me? Well, I'm not putting pictures up on the screen, so that's too bad. Miles got the, ooh. I mean, I am Miles Morales, guys. I am Miles Morales, guys. I don't even know this song.
That is so cool.
If you're wondering what I was just doing, I cut out.
I got you.
Yeah, just don't question it, alright?
Thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
No.
The kid? Yeah, maybe.
Of course, the new Spider-Man sucks.
My guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it. Thanks.
Dang, I even have a bar right away. What were those other two guys doing? They were just standing there.
Just in case.
Idol's freak. Tails Bodega. Shake it up. Oh, yes, sir. Let's do it. Let's do it. Hey, got the fit on. I don't mind it. It's simple. It's Miles, alright? Ooh, what a seamless transition, bro. Ah, get that web swinging action in. Yes, sir.
Hey, Pete. Woo! Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Yep, we're going this way.
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good. The guys who escaped last year are going back to the raft.
Real good.
Like, I really wanted to hit, for those of you who know what I'm talking about, Peter, shut up. I really wanted to hit, square, no, not square, I'm 16, still don't know my shapes. Triangle and circle to do moves. I really wanted to do that at first, but it's actually square now. It's really weird. Ooh, wait, look at these tricks. Look at these tricks. Woo! Up here in no time.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
I was about to get on you for littering, but then you actually...
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all set.
This is... a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year.
This is all
now it's time
I want
to move
in
back
that
in. Police aren't taking any chances.
Like, as I told you, making the second channel, this is just me promoting during the cinematic. But, like, come on. If Spider-Man 2 comes out with both Miles and Peter, and I get that on both channels, with my brother playing as, I don't know, it can be interchangeable, but like, come on, a two-player Spider-Man game, that would be golden. Maybe you play as Venom, make a three-player option.
Miles, I go all the way, what are you doing?
Oh my gosh, no, people are dead. People are dead. It's, no, those cops are dead. Don't even try to tell me otherwise, those cops are dead. Look, look, the whole side of that car is crunched.
No casualties, payload compromised. Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man, I didn't mean to.
It's okay, we got this. Just need to contain it before...
Uh-oh.
Before that happens.
Hey.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Bro. If Spider-Man could take you down alone with you and Scorpion, it just doesn't make sense that you're about to destroy my man. It doesn't. But I'll tell you what does make sense. All of you guys are gone. Yep, web strike. Bop, bam, boom. Nope, you're not hitting me. You're not hitting me, Chief. Ah, dodge? Okay, dodge. Ah, took a little bit of fire damage there. Bang, bop, pow, boom, slam, bam, pow. And hit him with one, two combo. Boom, over there. Sit down, please. And take this mail.
Day two.
Pow. Whoop. Ah. Ah. Ah.
Hey.
Kick me. Oh my god. No, those are. That one got crushed by a freaking car. He's dead.
Nearly. Almost contained.
No, don't try. Wow, okay, I didn't take damage, but alright, that's cool. Alright, I don't know. Doesn't make sense, but okay. Yes, sir. What is this dude trying to do? Take a selfie? Really? You know what? I think, Rhino and Spider-Man are fighting. We're gonna take a selfie, guys. Jeez. Like, what? You need to move. Why don't you have a B move?
That's not good.
Well, you still got moves. Alright. Love it. Okay. So. Oh.
How are we doing?
That was a gas truck. I mean, it probably was, but still. Okay, doesn't make sense? Doesn't make sense?
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count as lucky.
If I could just catch up, please. If I could just catch up, please.
Oh, crap,
if I could just catch up, please.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't
Peter, I almost got killed like twice already. Today, alone. Can I at least wait until I'm on? Okay. It's like he deliberately chooses destruction. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, you wanna move? Ladies and gentlemen, please move. Ladies and gentlemen, please move. Insomnia. I see what you did, friend. You had to do it, didn't you? Alright. Baby, got the baby. And I'm hitting you, webbing you down, and then breaking you down. How you feel? Dang, you got up like that was nothing. Come on, my guy. Okay, yep, we're gonna. Okay, that's
it. Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Yeah, we're gonna enjoy it in jail too.
Tucson. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Okay, alright. Okay, whoa, we're back in that action really fast. Yep, I got that. Yep, web that. Mm-hmm. Miles, please stop talking, you're distracted.
It's been kind of an adventure. Are you running?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh no. What? What are we talking about? Oh my gosh. All right, Miles, if you could just catch up, please. I'm on my way too. I mean, wait. What am I talking about right now? All right.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh. You could always just get off. Why would you even think that's gonna work? Get off. Dang!
Pete, are you okay?
Miles, how is your shoulder still intact?
No. I'm okay.
What?
I got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright. Let's handle these guys. Which, they had the chance to get away and they didn't. I don't know. Okay, you wish. You know why you wish? Because I wish you'd get lost. Pop. Kim was really getting in the way, just being nice. Okay, there are a lot of these guys.
Prize.
There are a lot of whoa, that was like a point blank shot. Why would you even try that? You would get blown up too.
6.5 hours later.
And kick him off the edge. Throw this at this guy. Kick this one. And
my back!
Finisher. Whoa.
Pete! Hang on, man! Yep.
Brick a neck? Where's this guy at? There he is. Oh, what's the matter with you? Eat another one. Alright. 168. Look, they're not built like me anymore, Spider-Man, getting 168 combos. I mean, what else I can tell you, to be honest. Gosh, couldn't have caught him or something? My own.
Pete. Wake up, man.
this Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new.
Why do you look like your breath stinks? I mean, it probably does, but still. Imagine how much Reno stinks. Like, he can't take off that suit, so just... He must smell so bad. I don't know. Why are these things that I think in the beginning of a boss battle? I don't know. Doesn't matter, let's do it. Venom punch on Mark.
Oh, say less!
Bring him out of-
Got him. Ooh, nice one, Miles, nice one. Nope. Look at him! Okay, Miles, alright. Miles, you might want to move it a little bit. Alright, that's good. You know why? That's why. Up him up, and let's go in and run you this way, boy. Put it down! Don't even pick it up.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Well, you can sit down again, to be honest, since you wanna talk so much. You wanna talk so much? Read the next paragraph! You guys aren't even gonna know what that's from, but I will, so that's why I'm gonna laugh. Come on. Whoa! Miles, you really are taunting him right now, aren't you? Can you sit down? I don't care that you do. I love it. Goodbye. Oh, I thought that was going to be the finish. Well, I'm not going to lie. Whoa. Bye. Don't talk to me. Look at him. I do what I do. Oh! That might just have to be the thumbnail. That punch right there, where he was just slam it. That either that or him punching Rhino square in the face is the thumbnail. Yes, sir.
Wow, just
wow. Don't guys me.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
I don't care.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place.
Get your haircut. It looks tear like down you for a put bit. It on. But, a wig. Looks like you beat toupee.
I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taken down.
Dude, my hair. Whoa, what the freak?
Solo?
I don't know what happened there.
You are going places.
Solo? Who the freak are you to?
Thanks.
Don't disrespect Peter like that.
We'll
do not.
Hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Now, I get that the point of his character is that you're supposed to hate him. He's the rich douchebag, but, you know, I hate him.
Yeah, okay.
Like, I hate him. I swear, one of these days, we need, like, a twist where, like, they're a rich, awful person, but they're not actually the bad guy, you know?
I'll be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
Ooh-wee. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
See, the face doesn't look that bad.
Man, yeah, sorry.
Yeah,
I didn't mean
hate,
to tell
just
you.
Hate.
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of
this
a.
This is how you get back on the Daily Bugle.
Oh, man. Look. I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Yes, you are, Miles.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years.
Look at the snow going on and off the jacket.
That is how you learn.
Okay, that newspaper present. Not quite rendered in yet, but that's fine. The oath.
Oh.
Bro, you see his face? It looks so realistic.
I promise to do everything in
not
my power.
Miles on the other hand.
I promise.
We don't have to talk about that though.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Of course not. No.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
It would take no one, and I mean no one, to just exit or go into that pizza shop while looking up, and then all of a sudden, yo, that's Spider-Man, that's Spider-Man, that's both the Spider-Mans, yo, that's both the Spider-Mans right there, like, am I wrong?
New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, is this something about to, be like something? Okay, definitely is. The only reason I don't cut it out is because I don't get paid anyway, so why even bother?
Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
All right. Yo.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover
you. Oh, wait. It's the suit. Yes.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. Ooh, how's it looking?
Look. Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
What was that? What is this suit right? Okay, hold on. Let me go into photo mode so I can roast this thing. What is this suit right here? What is this? What am I looking at? Is it? Oh my god. You know what? Q&. Everything. I'm flaming this suit right now. You versus the suit she tells you not to worry about. You know what? I could go on forever. Let's just go.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Ooh. Okay.
Head up down for part
is that
two
okay?
Of this amazing
oh, by the way, I pre-ordered it, so we're actually going to be swinging into the Spider-Verse suit. You can hit on me all you want to, I don't care. Yep. And yep. Yeah.
This
thank
is
you.
Only half of the present.
Ooh,
what's the other half?
Now that's a suit right
you
there. You versus the suit she tells you not to worry about, and you have nothing to worry about. Am I right or am I right?
Welcome to Truth the Facts. With me, your host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
I don't care.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Probably is, let's be honest.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is...
Right.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Rocks
looking
at
slumped. Gone.
I just walked by
sleep.
And I'm pretty sure
all these guys,
in.
They tried me, and now
yeah,
guess what happened to them?
I'll look into it.
They're dead.
So, I want to hear more.
No,
about
they're not
Spider-Man.
They're not knocked out like that,
kind of
man. Or anything else.
Or
when I'm hurling sewer covers at them at like 500 miles per hour, they are dead. Look at this. Oh, I can't.
Okay,
oh, yep.
That's
I can.
Not bad.
Look.
I'm gonna run. Faster first, then home.
Any of those people, remember, if I didn't miss, they'd be dead. You know why? Because Spider-Man does not leave people alive. And if they are alive, they're in comas.
Guaranteed.
The fact that I swung all the way here without looking, I might not have you guys' respect yet. No. Okay. This game is so beautiful.
Hi there.
God.
I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is
why is the grain so high on your face?
This reactor will supply enough energy to power all.
I really
want to
punch this dude. I'm not going to lie.
Sure, thinking. Simon, how is that possible? And the answer?
Your eyes are cold and lifeless. I want to punch you.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Wow, 500.
Sir,
that's
we'll
a big number.
Reactors throughout Manhattan and then worldwide.
That's the percentage of kid I get from my mom. I'm not even gonna make that joke.
Roxxon, we're here for you.
We're here for you. My dad.
What was that?
Is it been there?
No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Why does this one look significantly more? Because it is. This is an actual open window. All right, whatever. That's besides the point. Let's look at this.
Huh? They did a search for new forms.
Yes, they did.
What were they gonna do with?
Miles. You know what? He's new at Spider. He's new at being Spider-Man. We have to let him have this one, all right? The Spidey sense, it's not clicking, all right? Better start clicking now.
Man, this night was just not quite.
Alright, well, all you guys about to get slammed. Yep.
Their tech is unbelievable.
Yep.
But Venom totally wrecked it.
And yep.
Yeah. Yankees right.
Whoa! They really wanted to try me. They really wanted to freaking try me. Whoa. Put a sleep, thank you.
Haven't seen you guys before.
Sayonara. Yep. Where you going? Where you going, huh? Where you going? I'm so surprised I actually got that. Can't fight us without what?
You guys take return?
That's crazy how my combo's still going up. That's crazy how you were talking about a lip 3 seconds ago. But now, you're asleep. Ing! With the fishes! I mean, you're not, but if I wanted to, you would be. Okay, where are the rest of them? Well, and, okay, my combo's lost, but they still haven't hit me, so, okay.
Hey, they just hit me.
About new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
That took a long time.
You were tracking new form shipments.
Like, okay, well, it didn't take a long time. It took a while. It definitely took a while.
Rocks on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Yeah, you do that. Ooh, the beat. Alright, let's go ahead and zip over here.
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
Zip over here. Level 4,
I'm looking
let's
to
go.
That group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Yes, 5% of Venom's not enemy. That's what I like to see. Alright, now, anyway. Basically, I've been playing for around an hour. Recording for an hour. That's about that. I'm gonna go ahead and stop recording here. This is a good first episode, first part. Especially since this game is a bit shorter. It's only about like 8 to 10 hours, so I'm gonna try to get as many episodes out of it as possible. Maybe I'll do a few side missions, but like the ones that I'll qualify as important, if that makes sense. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this first part. If you did, you know already what I'm about to say. But before I say that, you know, subscribe and share, you know what I'm saying? You know, subscribe, share the video. Thank you. Once again, subscribe to the second channel. Link will be in the description. The Local Degenerates, that's me and my brother's new channel. Basically, we're going to do podcasts, commentaries, all of that. And, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you slap your face in the subscribe button until it's red. Your face in the subscribe button is, that's supposed to turn gray. And, until next time. Red face out. Bye, guys.